Hi, I'm Jason Priestley, and you're watching Metro Cafe Man. Cuckoo ka-choo.
Next, only on Metro Cafe. Extra is one of the hottest entertainment magazines on TV. This week, our own Justine Priestley gets a chance to meet the cast of Extra as we take Metro Cafe to Hollywood and see what really goes on behind the camera.
Hi, everybody. I'm Dave Nemeth. Coming up later on Metro Cafe, a look behind the scenes of Extra, so don't go away.
They call her the queen of TV miniseries. Jacqueline Smith gives her Canadian fans everything they want to know in an exclusive interview with Badry Moujais.
Charlie's Angels was so innocent.
It's The Love Line, one of the highest-rated and R-rated call-in radio shows in America where anything goes.
Kiss my ass!
Meet the uncensored, dynamic team of Adam and Dr. Drew where you ask and they answer. Bodybuilders, they're dedicated, committed, and ready for the big pump. Now we'll show you how far bodybuilders have to go to prepare for a competition. It's Metro Cafe, entertainment television redefined, and we're 100% fat-free.
Is that part of the secret of the success of your show?
The secret of success actually is in these little mochaccino cups. And basically, if you just take one of these per show,
you're guaranteed a hit.
That's exactly right. Hey, it worked for Friends, you know?
Hey, I'm Eric Lutz from Caroline in the City. And today on Metro Cafe, you're going to get a backstage tour of my show.
Tell me something. How expensive is this microphone? Because I can do like circus tricks.
What is style to you?
I'm looking at it.
Oh. Thank you. What about you?
I'm looking at it right here.
Are you kind of a more like a takeout kind of person, or do you actually go home and cook something?
I'm a takeout person.
Really?
I don't cook. I almost never cook.
Do you eat, sleep, do you breathe me anymore? Do you sleep, do you keep me anymore?
Do you know that I'm the envy of a lot of women out there, like who would die to be in my place?
Well, you're embarrassing me.
Baywatch is the number one show on the planet. So how does it feel to know that like billions and billions of people are watching it?
It's pretty exciting and it's also pretty scary.
When I come here, Jackie tries to do the event when I'm here.
If I only knew what I could do to make you love me.
I listen to it sometimes and ask myself what I'm saying, and I know I wrote it, but I mumble a lot.
Okay, so Hootie and the Blowfish, who are very popular in the States, so they're bland.
I think I'd rather kill myself than listen to Hootie and Blowfish records.
There's so much hype about the boys that you work with on Party 5 and how sexy they are. And I want to know, are they really sexy or are they just goofs? Oh my God, you know, people always ask me that.
And of course, to every action hero, there's always a romantic side that makes the role that much more interesting.
And the love scenes, you know, love scenes are love scenes. You do them and you do them.
Are you comfortable with doing them?
Oh yeah.
But watching the guy who's Jeremy who's playing Visago, I want to be him because it's so fun being the bad guy.
Joan would like to remind you.
You're watching Metro Cafe.
Absolutely.
I really enjoyed being here with you guys.
Thanks for letting me hang out with you.
Now, where did you hear that? I thought this would never get out.
I'm only happy when it rains.
Well, I think your song, I'm only happy when it rains. Of course,
I'm a good version of that.
Hey, all right. Well, if you invite me tonight. Well.
Listen, will you show us around a little?
You know, for you, because you know what? You always look so good on TV, so you get a special tour.
All right.
Let's go.
They love me around here. They just, you know. Got it. Now, that's much better. Thank you very much, Justine.
You're welcome.
Wow.
3, 2. Now, only on Extra, the scar the nanny will wear the rest of her life. Fran Drescher is burned, and now she wants someone to pay.
tell me, how does becoming like an instant heartthrob change your life?
Well, I don't know if that's what happened.
Keskala's snake motif all about.
It just goes with the whole scene. We've got a big crazy snake that we're dragging down the runway and a fire-breathing woman.
Is you filming that camera or are you just happy to see me? It's a mighty big lens you have there, mister.
When the baby comes, the word is going to have a whole new meaning.
Jane, you're not really pregnant anymore.
No, I am not. This is all fake.
I think what's different about this show than the other shows that I've worked on is that it's better written than most television.
Don't you be scared, okay? I'll stay with you till we take you upstairs.
So you're all single?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go. I can't deal with that.
If you want special attention at any of our shows, just bring a small bar of chocolate and wave it above
your
head.
We love the Hershey bars.
Hershey
love
bars.
Yeah.
I like to call it theatrical percussion.
Both David and I have been getting a lot of response from fans encouraging us to continue.
There's a lot of young kids who are really into the show. I think they like the scary aspect of it.
Hi, I'm Jeff Goldblum, and you're watching Metro Cafe. And we'll be right back.
I heard some inside information about you being the funniest guy on backstage and always playing
front. I get this bad rap. People think that I'm funny, but I'm really not funny. I'm pretty damn serious about what I do here, goddammit.
We go one-on-one on the set of The Heist, a movie starring Brad Packer himself, Andrew McCarthy. Hot off the UK charts, the band Echo Belly invades the North American charts with British determination. Do you want to become a supermodel? We'll tell you what every aspiring model should know. We'll also show you what the Gianni Versace home signature line features. And we stomp our way on stage to create rhythm out of anything that makes noise. All of this next week on Metro Cafe.
Every time you speak, actually, bottom line, you tell the truth sometimes. Sometimes you tell the truth like you're pulling taffy.